Channel on YouTube, but that's it. Welcome back to Mortal Invader. As you do not know, from my past videos, I have completed the story mode, and I'm just going through the tomb videos. I mean, we'll release these tomb videos, I'm not really sure what order I'll do them in, but they'll all be on my channel either way. Today I'm going to be tackling on the Asian Aqueducts, or how that's pronounced. I'm not exactly sure on the whole... Oh, hang on, this might be the way. Yep, tomb's down there. See, I don't think it's that way because that's... I've been this way before the slow mode, I think. I'm pretty sure I came down this way with the slow mode, so I'm pretty sure the tomb's down here. Yep, there it is. The yellow paint. I only noticed the yellow bit because I seen the yellow bit there on that wall. So the reason I noticed the paint. Because I wouldn't have probably seen that tomb there. Obviously, you'd know you're finding the tomb because you'll see yellow paint or skulls and all the kind of nasty shit. I probably won't need. Let's get it anyway. Don't know if we need it, but sometimes it just helps to get, because if you get this shot from somewhere. Yeah, that's sometimes slow you down a bit.
All full up, can't carry any more.
I'll go, I guess then. What the fuck? I don't know how that was then. As if you go in a like a tomb backpack on the outfit though. You know what, it's not taking that long to do a tomb, so I might actually get more done today. I'm meant to be scared of that thing. Alright, I've got a pistol on me, because I'm in a place and I've never been sitting there, so I don't get fucking pistols. Oh, speaking of which, I get it now. Yeah, I got my guns. Jumping in on water. What's So I saw something in the water then. I wonder what a flash was. Oh, cool.
A working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there.
Okay. I was right in what I called it then. That's the way out. Okay. Alright, I've got to fill this room up, I guess, with water.
I don't think I can open it by myself.
Popping up. Can I turn around or anything? Turn around, you bastard. Turn around. Please turn around. I've got an idea.
There we go.
Okay. What about if I don't have to just kick it? No, don't climb on, kick. What are you doing? Front door, but question is how. I've got an idea, but it's just not going where I want it to. About using the water to pressure it, I guess, but you're on the page I'm looking at, it's called pizzatacama.com, and it doesn't tell you how to do it too much though, because I don't want to figure it out myself. But it does tell you. Gym location. Hang on. could have been. Again, I could be partially right, but wrong on the other part. What I just don't. I bet it's something so simple as well, isn't it? That man. So I think I am partially right. I've got to fill this place like with water somehow. I've got to do something with water to get through there. I think I might be right in the first place. I don't know. That idea I had then wasn't the right one. So. It's awkward trying to get in the right place to kick it, to do what I want to do. I can't kick it out of this corner because... Well, it's just... Right, now, see, I want to go over there. I think... I'm trying to kick it without getting on top of it. It's open. Oh, sweet. So I mean, I was actually right, but I just, again, missed something so simple. I figured it out already. I just missed the simple part of it. I'm an idiot sometimes, man. It makes me laugh. I figure out the thing before I even, like, I had a quick look around, I figure it out. And then I have to, again, come back on myself sometimes, because I figure it out, but I missed a simple thing. I came down there, I didn't even see that there. It wasn't even focused on there. I had the idea about doing the rope with that and something to do with water. But no, don't think about doing that. That would have been easier instead of me just sitting around for 5 minutes trying to figure it out.
To open that gate.
Oh. Again, something so simple. We're friends now. I'm not gonna skill for them. I think I don't need ammo though. Right. Where was I?
Have to find a way up.
Yeah, find a way up. So water again, right, okay. So now I need to just kick this through there. Oh, let me kick it again. Kick it, for fuck's sake. Kick it.
I can probably move the rocks on my useful.
Well, that's my fault is already. Shotgun ammo. Which means I'm in for a fight. If you get shotgun ammo in these places, you normally got a load of them things to come, I guess. Yeah, sports though. Before I move back this time, I'm actually not going to look around. Yeah, basically, yeah, the light, so I basically got to fill up the place to get up the top. Fill up a bit of water until so I get up the top, I'm guessing. Something like that, anyway. That's what happens. I don't see any gas around here.
Use
tree just happened to float this way, yeah? To it. Yeah, I think that ring just happened to just float around there. What's there now?
I don't have enough space for that. Looks like this might be the way out.
Yeah, I don't want to get out of it yet. Oh. Where's that raft gone? Where's the raft gone? Well, there you are. I wonder where the raft is going, guys. Where was I? Because I disturbed what I was doing. Why? Okay, I'll get it.
Should be able to get up higher now.
No, I don't. Actually, yeah, hang on, I got it there. Climb at least. Oh no, but I get it. And that needs to happen to float over here, where I happen to need to climb up. Oh, that raft's funny. Happens to float around there. And into places where I need it to go. Like, what? Oh, you bastard! What? Huh. Two blocks from the fucking raft. I happen to float around here because I need it again. Oh, okay. Oh shit, missed. I'll do this and it'll just float over there now. When I first come in here, it just kind of floated there. It's after the float was where you need it. Oh, there's another tomb done. That's it. Is that it? Oh, okay. What am I get now? How do I get now?
Whoever this was.
Jaguar's port and key chance to knock enemies down in melee attacks. Oh, okay. I don't know about earlier when I was fighting the guy. That's the way out, I guess. Oh shh. I guess it's meant to point a way out. Way out this way, right? No more jump scares, please. You put your pistol away now, yeah? Okay. So I get bum rushed by a lot of people, it's your fault. I need a base lamp here, I could just fast travel. That's the way out, right? So how am I meant to get out of there? Oh, hang on. Oh, this way out. I missed something. No, it's back this way then. To get up there, to get out of it. You know what, I shouldn't have to get out of it.
Oh,
okay. Oh, no, when I did it the first time, it didn't work. Sorry, guys, I'm being stupid. When I did it the first time, it generally didn't work. I tried that, and it just... okay. Oh, shh. So when I first jumped up here, it didn't actually work for some reason. But I'm literally spamming the button when I'm doing it. I just sort of come right in this corner here, and that way. Even though like, it's here, you gotta go. That's all I can. Okay, I climbed up when I was in the wall then. Okay, it's getting a bit glitchy at times. There. And there. Oh, ammo. Not ammo. Let's see that. Down here. Yeah, wait, guys, another tomb done. And out. I say get out of it as well. And my stupid moments were forgetful or just blind. But I think for the most part, I'm thinking the tomb's out. I'm just missing the obvious part for some reason. But if you find these videos helpful, and you do like these videos, and you want to see more of these videos, please like and subscribe below. And if you hit the notification bell, peace out.